Can't believe I still haven't finished this stinking pop tart. Eating very slowly. Ah! Okay, that was a little louder than I intended it to be, but oh well. Don't ask why I did that. Ouch! Ouch! You're not dead? The fire didn't kill you? What are you, invincible? That should have killed you. You're not a normal human being if that didn't kill you. Door open. I can go through. Ah! Can I? I'm just gonna run away. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh my goodness. No! Ah! 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 I can't! Get off there! I can't get Rosie all to go up. Oh my goodness. Refuses. Ow. How did you hit me? So I obviously need to spectral realm for that. Even though I don't like spectral realm very often. Much. Whatever. I don't know what I was trying to say anymore. Back to physical. La da da. Ah! Freaking throwing freaking crap at me. Another checkpoint. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm being weird. What am I supposed to? Okay, you automatically killed yourself, dude. That wasn't my fault. That's your problem, not mine. You jumped. Do I go down? I can't remember how to get him to go down, actually. Raziel. Why aren't you? Seriously? I literally can't get him to go down. What did I do? He's not wanting to. What the heck? I don't know what the heck is wrong with this button. It's not wanting to go down. I can't get him to go down. He won't go down. I don't understand. It's like I forgot how to freaking go down. No, I don't want to quit. Why did I do that? Really? Really? Will you go down? Go in the water. You dummy. I don't know why he's not wanting to go down. I've done hit every button. I've hit every button I can think of and he won't go down. Why aren't you going down? The heck, Raziel? What's your issue? Try to get him to go down into the water and he won't do it. Why aren't you going down? I don't understand why he won't go down. I have spent 6 minutes trying to get him to go down. He won't go down. Oh my goodness. I give up. I don't know what his issue is. Okay. Never mind, I don't have to go down anyway. Just wasted my freaking time. Darn it, Reaver. Thank you. My goodness. Why I had to do that to myself. Ah! Goodness gracious. Nothing. I go up anywhere? Anywhere at all? No. That's not doing anything. Not doing anything. It is doing nothing. I'm mad. I'm angry. I don't get it. Can't remember how to do this. Because I'm not smart enough to remember how to. I don't get it. Understand nothing. And that won't stay. See? It won't stay. So, someone tell me what I'm missing. Because I don't know. I'm literally at a loss for what I'm missing right now. I am not good at this. I also don't know what the heck is supposed to go on there. Do I? I don't know. No, that won't work. Never mind. I'm so confused. Because this isn't doing anything. Oh. Sure, now it'll do something. Wow. Dumb game. You make me spend so freaking long on one thing that's so simple because you just don't want to work straight. I will take this. Howling Hearthstone. Okay. Whatever the heck that means. I was gonna see if there was something else up there, but never mind. This way. I got stuff on a wall. Darn you, Raziel. Stop getting stuck on walls. Stop it! Where am I at anyway? I went around in a circle. A complete circle. What the crap? I don't know if this is gonna do anything. Oh, it does. Never mind. Never mind.
I was transported to another ancient vampire chamber. This one apparently aligned with the elemental power of air.
Mm-hmm. Good to know.
These murals had suffered some damage. Once again, I recognized the vampire's hero. But this scene revealed something new. For here they had also depicted his destined adversary. Here they had also depicted his destined adversary, now partially obscured, who seemed to bear a flaming sword.
I did not mean to do that. Trying to get up and throw my Pop-Tart wrapper away. Which I didn't need anymore. Anything around me? Nothing. Oh, crud. Not again. Ow. I swear to God if you kill me. I don't feel like dying for you. Freaking assholes. I'm gonna freaking burn you to death. How about that? Now go run around in a circle. Or not. Just bring up more, because you're unfair. This game. My goodness. Ow. Let me get my help. Stop it. What? My souls. My souls. Y'all don't need them anymore. I just want to get them in peace. What part of that can't this game understand? Why is it like that? Oh boy. How do I go through here?
We thought mattered, we lost what truly mattered. But for you, there is a chance.
What chance is that?
The bliss of death. I offer it.
But I do not accept.
Yeah, we don't accept that. I don't want to die either. Ow. What the crap? Yeah, I knew it was you. I win. Ooh. Okay. My health is killing me. There's no okay, and I come this way for what purpose? What purpose exactly? Nothing. It's not. It was a wild way. It was a trick passage. I'm gonna go this way. Another checkpoint. I hit the wrong button. Darn me! Keep hitting. Need to stop that so that it actually save the game. Save successfully. Ta-da. I do not know for what reason I came this way except to get that. Okay. That was not worth my time. Well, it was kind of worth my time, but not completely. Have I found the other tomb? I believe I have. Oy.